amazing. Samsung Galaxy A7 first impressions, stunning design, cameras are the highlights. Samsung Galaxy A7 2018 first impressions, Galaxy A7 seems like a new competitor to the OnePlus 6, Honor 10, and other mid-range flagships. Samsung Galaxy A7 2018 initial introductions, Samsung has propelled its first telephone with triple cameras at the back, Galaxy A7. The mid-run lead will cost ₹23,994 the base stockpiling model with 4GB RAM and 64GB stockpiling. Given the value point, Samsung Cosmic System A7 will contend with any semblance of OnePlus 6, Huawei Honor 10, Nova 3, and so forth. Samsung Galaxy A7 gets a major 6-inch FHD Plus show and the telephone is fueled by Samsung's Exynos 7885 processor. Samsung Galaxy A7 will likewise be accessible in 6GB RAM and 128GB stockpiling choice, which will cost ₹28,990. At the dispatch occasion, we invested some energy with the telephone and here is our early introductions. The telephone has extremely slick outline, because of a 6-inch tall presentation with thin bezels. The screen is ensured by Corning Gorilla Glass 3, while the back gets a 2.5D glass coating. The configuration is moderate and the back cover has triple back focal point setup adjusted vertically on left. The unique finger impression sensor is presently installed in the power catch on the right. I very enjoyed the situation of the sensor as it was a gribble to get to and inside simple reach. Samsung Galaxy A7 feels unfathomably light and is just 7.5 millimeters thin. By and large, the telephone feels premium and snazzy. It arrives in a large group of hues, out of which I enjoy the bubble gum pink the most. The Galaxy A7 has a glass wrap-up that I would need to display. My solitary protest is that the back cover has a tendency to pull in unique mark smears effortlessly, so a back cover is prescribed. Samsung's Super AMOLED Infinity Show has been utilized on the Galaxy A7, which is seemingly truly outstanding. I got an opportunity to use under brilliant daylight and survey edges were quite incredible. The presentation has a FHD Plus goals, which regards C. Be that as it may, the tall shape factor probably won't be helpful for individuals with littler hands. The telephone clients a Type-C port for charging, and a 3.5 mm headset jack is available at the base. Samsung Galaxy A7 initial introductions, camera. Samsung Galaxy A7's cameras are very great at the cost. I was content with pictures taken in splendid outside and additionally puts with diminished light. The photographs have incredible measure of detail and the shading multiplication was near characteristic, which regards C. Actually, the bokeh include additionally performed really well in differed light conditions as the photographs ended up being sharp and loss of detail was minimum. The scene acknowledgement highlight likewise worked great in my restricted time with the Galaxy A7. It could perceive a couple of things like plant and nourishment effectively. In spite of the fact that I feel the telephone battles with pinks and reds, I will hold judgment for when I utilize the camera extensively. The triple Samsung Galaxy A7 involve a 24MP essential focal point with f/1.7 opening, 8MP ultra wide focal point with f/2.4 gap and 120 degree wide edge, and a 5MP profundity detecting focal point with f/2.2 gap. I additionally love the front 24MP camera, on account of fresh selfies. I feel it endeavors to smoothen out skin a tad, yet not to levels that I discovered irritating. The bokeh mode is really great as well. Samsung Galaxy A7 early introductions, processor, battery and memory. Samsung Galaxy A7 runs an Octa-Center Exynos 7885 processor, combined with 4GB/6GB RAM and 64GB/128GB capacity. In my constrained time with the telephone, I didn't experience slack or crashes. Obviously, we will have more points of interest on execution in our full survey. Another good thing is the telephone offers Dolby Atmos 360-degree Encompass sound, which when combined with Infinity Show should make for a quite decent survey involvement. The presentation gets white vinyl one confirmation, which guarantees a true HD Plus encounter on applications like Netflix. Samsung Galaxy A7 likewise transports with Made for India include that gives clients a chance to introduce applications on the memory card and move substance to memory card. The telephone underpins expandable capacity up to 512GB by means of a microSD card space. The battery on Galaxy A7 is a 3,300 mAh, however there is no quick charging help. Samsung Galaxy A7 initial introductions, software. Samsung Galaxy A7 is still on Android 8.0 Oreo with the organization's Experience 9.0 form skin. Given Android P has just begun taking off for cell phones, it is baffling to see the telephone still on a more established programming version. Samsung truly needs to enhance its product refresh diversion. Much the same as Galaxy J arrangement and numerous other Samsung telephones, the Galaxy A7 likewise dispatches with Made for India highlights like S-Bike mode, S-Control arranging, and so on. Furthermore, their Samsung Mall include also that enables individuals to click item pictures from their telephone's camera to search for them or comparable items on the web. Samsung Galaxy A7 early introductions, early contemplations. Samsung Galaxy A7 is a truly decent choice, particularly when one takes a gander at the general outline and camera determinations. The South Korean organization has chosen to run with a forceful valuing for Galaxy A7, which makes it a commendable rival in the mid-go section. Aside from the camera, I extremely loved the lightweight and upscale outline. It truly boils down to how the telephone performs, a greater amount of which we will have in our survey. Starting it now, Galaxy A7 appears like another contender to the OnePlus 6, Honor 10, and other mid-go leaders.